how important is it to first do that for yourself, to love yourself first, to accept yourself first? Is it only then possible that we can accept others once we have learned to do that with ourselves?
तब क्या करना चाहिए, जो लोग क्रिटिसाइज करते हैं ना, हमारे सारे क्रिटिसिज्म को हम ले लेना चाहिए हमें. नॉट रिएक्ट टू क्रिटिसिज्म. या इफ यू डू नॉट रिएक्ट टू क्रिटिसिज्म्स, देन यू हैव एक्सेप्टेंस फॉर योरसेल्फ.
बट समटाइम्स इट गेट्स वेरी डिफिकल्ट गुरुजी. लाइक आई टेल यू वन इंसिडेंट व्हिच हैपेंड विद मी. ओके, फ्यू मंथ्स बैक आई वेंट ऑन द शो कॉल कौन बनेगा करोड़पति. तो आई हैड गॉन विद a lady called Ruma Devi, who is an artisan. She makes clothes in, you know, and gives women employment. So both of us had gone on the show, and हमें आ गया एक सवाल रामायण से कि संजीवनी बूटी को हनुमान जी ने किसके लिए लाया था. और अब मैं रूमा देवी को देख रही हूँ और वो मुझे देख रही है, और हम दोनों को, मतलब हम ब्लैंक आउट हो गए. हम दोनों को जवाब आया ही नहीं. एंड आफ्टर दैट the incident was not so bad in itself. I mean, it was a little bit embarrassing because, you know, it's something that we've learned as kids. We've seen the show, we've read the books as kids. But, you know, itna time ho gaya, toh certain details just, you know, go out of your mind. It was a blank out moment for me. So, uske baad se aaj tak, it's been like 5-6 months since that. And the kind of negativity and the kind of trolling I get for that one mistake I made, I don't know, it makes me feel so disheartened and makes me think that why are people so unforgiving? It's a very honest mistake, you know.
No, but let them have fun. No, doesn't matter. You take it. So what? Okay. So what?
Like every day, anything I'll post online, the first question that people ask me, Ramayan dekha ki nahi, Ramayan padha ki nahi, pata chala kiske liye laya Sanjeevani booti, and I'm like, oh god, make it stop.
No, don't take it also. You don't take it so seriously. You take, okay, like it's a, you know.
Yeah, now I don't take it that seriously. But earlier it used to be like, you know, when will this stop? When will this stop? And now it's a part of life. See, but you know, sometimes it makes me wonder also. Sorry.
No, Sonakshi, aisa hai. If they find many such mistakes, then they will jump from one to another. Because they couldn't find many other, they only found one, they will keep holding on to it. You know?
So you're saying we should let them hold on to this one only?
Yeah, this one they can keep holding.
But you know, it also sometimes makes me wonder, because all these people, you know, just attacking me and about such a beautiful story, and saying that you don't know anything and how can you not know this, and for me the main take of the story was about Lord Ram, you know, just teaching everyone how to be a better human being, to be a better son, to be a better father, to be a better husband, and to be a better person in general. And without taking that learning from him, these people just sit and attack me every day, you know, and spread negativity like that. It just seems so, it's so sad actually.
This only shows their mindset, you know, people's different mindsets, different, they want to take up something like that. So you know, you should not mind too much, don't react, don't respond too much on that, but you know, you should take it lightly.
You stop reacting, and yes, and thank you for giving me this perspective ki agar unko aur koi, you know, मिस्टेक नहीं मिल रही है मुझ में, तो वो एक ही चीज को बार बार मुझे टोकेंगे उसके लिए. तो आई रियली लाइक दिस पर्सपेक्टिव. आई थिंक आई एम गोना सी इट इन दैट वे. थैंक यू गुरुजी.